Any prediction on how much he's gonna take the double lift to reach Grandmaster Challenger? Depends how much time he has and how much he plays, to be honest. He will probably reach Grandmaster in any case. Challenger, I'm not sure. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna make all of you jealous right now.